AT&T is really investing heavily in drone technology because we really think it's a game changer about how our networks can help transform this industry.
It's really important for us to test the network for connectivity in this category. As you look at how things connect to our network on the ground, it's very different to how they connect to things in the sky. So if you have a cell phone on the ground and you're using it like a typical user would, you see one, two, maybe three towers at any given point. As you progress to 400 feet, you go from seeing three towers to 30 towers.
We are looking into how AT&T can build a business out of drones, and we are now looking into how the network is affected by the drones.
And so what we're really doing right now is we're mapping the sky.
The drones are not LTE capable, so what we're doing, we're bringing a regular cell phone and then we're connecting it to a drone so we can see how the drones will impact the LTE technology on our cell towers.
We're really seeing how do drones work at 50 feet, at 100 feet, 200, 400 feet, and how do they interface with our networks effectively with what's on the ground, with what's in the air.
1900 accessibility test. And then if that worked, we'll move to 750 accessibility tests and we'll keep toward the end 750, depends if we have more time.
We can even think about just cutting it short instead of 4 minutes, we can...
2 minutes?
2 minutes.
Yes, okay. The expectation that drones might become something, you know, that a lot of customers might be using in the future. So if that high demand is gonna increase, the traffic is gonna increase up in high altitude. So we really need to take it very seriously.
There's a host of solutions that will make the space interesting for AT&T, you know, from traffic management, from data analytics, from interactions with smart cities. There are a lot of different opportunities that AT&T is already playing in that apply well to this category.
AT&T is a leader in its industry, and we want to take part in developing a new industry and business for AT&T, and obviously Ericsson being an important network provider, I think it's a great opportunity for us.
AT&T is continuously investing in the future, and we're helping set the tone for where drones are going to be operated in the future.